in the air, could be out, is out, simple dismissal. Wicked in the first over to massive. Up and over, mid on, tracking back, but he won't get there, it's gone all the way for six. Goes again with that reverse slap that's gone for four. He's a real powerful hitter.
Goes for the sweep. First time he just stands and admires it. Bit off, should take this. And does, tumbling catch. Oh, hit hard. Hit long. Again, he finds it all the way. Underneath the quicker ball, brilliant bit of work from the keeper in particular.
Oh, could be a problem here.
Just the start you need in a massive game.
Bit of wind, Glenn Reece springs his arms and hits some massive stuff.
Does he get all this? He does. Big six.
Over extra cover, not far enough.
Third man in business. Oh, Donovan's away. Really good shot. Wasn't that short?
Now this has gone a long way.
Steps across into the leg side, picks out mid wicket.
Oh, what a shot! Picked out the gap. Hit hard, catches the cry, no chance, it's in between, mid-wicket, mid-on, and one bounce four. Gotta be out, yes. Up and over, mid-on this time. Oh, not over, Henry takes a storming catch. Oh, good footballing skills. It's a great start for Derby. Well, that's out of the middle of the bat. That'll go all the way, no question about that. Into the car park.
Full toss. Smashed away. Just five runs now they need. Pulled away, gonna beat fine leg, beats deep square leg. That has been a walk in the park for Derbyshire. They send a message to the rest of the North Group that to be underestimated no more. Oh, pace on, picked out the man now over his head. Really well played.
Bouncer goes for four, Wills just lost it momentarily.
Starts with a wide long hop, cut away.
Oh, and he's got four and he's won it. Derbyshire win a hugely important game for them.